In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent, hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic to Advanced Level. Who discovered zero? The first numeral zero comes from Hindu astronomer and mathematician Brahmagupta. In 628, the symbol to represent the numeral was a lot underneath a number. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.